Vandaag teken jij een contract voor 4 seizoenen. Dat spreekt veel vertrouwen uit.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's very you don't see a lot when someone has an injury like this on their last year to even get a 1 or 2 year contract. So I mean, to have a 4 year deal is very it's great for me. I mean, like, shows the confidence the club have in me. And I mean, I think even without the injury, I would have wanted to stay at Utrecht because I found it very comfortable here. And I feel at home. It's like a home away from home. First we made the World Cup and then I signed my new contract here. So yeah, I'm very happy at the moment. It's been a very good week for me.
Ja, minder leuk is natuurlijk dat jij nog steeds geblesseerd bent. Hoe gaat het daarmee?
Good, really good. I mean, this is my 3.5 months is going to my 4th month of my rehab, and it's going really well. I mean, I haven't really had any complications at all. I mean, I started running and then there was a little bit of fluid, but pretty much nothing. So everything seems to be very positive at the moment. So I guess I'm just hoping to come back as quick as possible.
Ja, dat zal nog niet zijn met de eerste Europese wedstrijd van Utrecht.
No, I don't think so. I mean, there's just little goals first, you know. Like first, it's just running, and then next it'll be like changing directions. So I'm not thinking too much about the day I'll come back to play, which month it is or which date. I haven't really set that, but they say 6 to 9 months. So if something comes before that, before the 9 months, then that's a bonus. But at the moment, I'm just taking it day by day.
Ja, we gaan toch even verder kijken dan day by day. Want jij komt terug van je blessure straks. Jij zal weer gaan spelen. En dan? Wat zijn je doelen?
Once I have the rehab behind me, yeah, to play really well for Utrecht, I mean, and then hopefully go to the World Cup. Like now that Australia's qualified, then hopefully if I'm playing well, then I get picked for the national team to go there. But at the moment, it's the rehab, and then after the rehab, it's FC Utrecht, and then whatever happens after that, then we'll see.
En in 4 jaar tijd kun je een prima woordje Nederlands leren.
Yeah, I'm so, I mean, I'm not that good at learning, but I'm hoping that by the end of that I'll be able to say some words in Dutch.